He's more of a gambler than I am, for sure.
My wife and I, we sat down and talked about it and said, you know, either we're going to be successful and do well or we're going to be living in a van down by the river.